real honour to be leading out a team of competitors and their experts to represent the UK at the highest level of their skill. But all of the credit is really about the competitors and their experts. They've worked exceptionally hard over the last 5 months, so they've been selected to be in the team. They couldn't have worked any harder or prepared any more, so it's a great honour to be leading them.